the way. Thanks so much, Melissa. Oh, it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and for the Arlington County Sheriff's Office, the disease hits close to home. The Sheriff's Office has two survivors, and this month, the office is honoring them with a month-long campaign that promotes awareness and early detection. Joining us this morning, we have Sergeant Jose Quitos and Inmate Service Counselor Kyle Denny. We also have Corporal Sheila Turner. You ladies are survivors. I couldn't be happier for you. Good morning, and thank you for coming in to talk with us. So let's start with you, Corporal Turner. You were diagnosed back in 2016, and just take us back to that moment when you found out your new reality and then what it means to be a survivor today.
Okay. First of all, I have been getting mammograms ever since the age of 32. My mother she had breast cancer and she passed away from that, so that's why I had to start doing the early detection. Mm-hmm. Never thought in a million years that I would have it, but it came and it was devastating, but I had good doctors that explained everything what we needed to do, because they caught it in an early stage. Mm-hmm. And we went on from there. And if I can get one woman to go get the screening and the mammograms, that could save a life, it means a lot to me.
Early detection has saved lives. You know this more than anything. Kyle, you were diagnosed back in 2012, mm-hmm. and part of your mission today is just to make sure everyone has access to resources. Talk about your experience and why that means so much to you.
So I was diagnosed in 2012 when I was only 28.
Wow.
And I do have a family history of breast cancer, but it's still pretty young still. And so when you're first diagnosed and you don't know anyone your age that's diagnosed that early, it's important to find other women that know what you're going through and know how you feel as a young mom. And so it's important to reach out to other women. And I found that through different organizations with the hospital and also online. There's a great community.
We're going to talk about the campaign in a moment with Sergeant Quitos. But what does it mean for you all to see your colleagues on board supporting you and just helping the community because of you?
It's great. I mean, you really don't know the support you have until you see everybody gather around, and they came out, and everybody was donating, and it's just a great feeling, mm-hmm. you know. And then just to be here to see it, that's one good thing about it. Yes.
Well, Sergeant Quitos, talk about this event you guys held yesterday. You're kicking off the campaign to take down breast cancer. Just talk about the mission and what people were able to do when they came out.
Sure. So we partnered with Virginia Hospital Center, which is our local hospital partner, and we had a big event yesterday to kick off Breast Cancer Awareness Month. We had the community involved. We had folks that donated. We're able to put pink ribbon magnets on our cruisers, and we're going to have those magnets on all of our sheriff's office cruisers for the entire month.
And we see that you all are wearing pink badges this morning.
Yes.
You have your pink shirts, and this is pretty much what the office is going to look like for the rest of the month, right?
Yes.
So talk about when you sell these, you sell them, right? And then you guys use the monies to help donate as well. Just kind of talk about the new decor.
Correct. So we were authorized by our sheriff, Beth Arthur, to wear pink patches for the month and mm-hmm. badges and t-shirts to support our colleagues and all survivors. And all the money's going towards Virginia Hospital Center's early detection initiative, because early detection is the key.
Absolutely.
And,
okay. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for coming in. Of course, we know that folks can donate. There's going to be a link where you can go online and you can donate to the department for this amazing cause. We're going to have that on WSA9.com. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Still ahead on Michael Washington. Imagine if